Reading from Psalm 34. I will bless the Lord at all times, God's praise always on my lips. In the Lord, my soul shall make its boast. The humble shall hear and be glad. Glorify the Lord with me. Together, let us praise God's name. I sought the Lord and was heard, from all my terrors set free. Look towards God and be radiant. Let your faces not be abashed. When the poor cry out, the Lord hears them and rescues them from all their distress. Taste and see that the Lord is good. They are happy who seek refuge in God.
Speak to our hearts. reaching. My soul is thirsting for you, the living God, for you, the living God. My heart is searching. My soul is thirsting for you, the living God, for you, the living God.
Reading from the book of Matthew. The kingdom of heaven is like a treasure buried in a field, which a person finds and hides again, and out of joy goes out and sells all that he has and buys that field. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant searching for fine pearls. When he finds a pearl of great price, he goes and sells all that he has and buys it. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a net thrown into the sea, which collects fish of every kind. When it is full, they haul it ashore and sit down and put what is good into buckets. What is bad they throw away. Thus it will be at the end of the age. The angels will go out and separate the wicked from the righteous and throw them into the fiery furnace, where there will be wailing and grinding of teeth.
vitae mini Domino, quodiam bonus. Confite mini Domino, alleluia. Confite mini Domino, quodiam bonus. Confite
A reading from Psalm 46. God is our refuge and our strength, an ever-present help in distress. Thus, we do not fear the earth be shaken and mountains quake to the depths of the sea, though the waters rage and foam and mountains totter at its surging. Streams of the river gladden the city of God, the holy dwelling of the Most High. God is in its midst. It shall not be shaken. God will help it at the break of day. Though nations rage and kingdoms totter, he utters his voice and the earth melts. The Lord of hosts is with us. Our stronghold is the God of Jacob. Come and see the works of the Lord, who has done fearsome deeds on earth, who stops wars to the ends of the earth, breaks the bow, splinters the spear, and burns the shields with fire. Be still and know that I am God.
Thank you.
For each of our intercessions, please respond, "Lord, hear our prayer," following the petition. For all those who faithfully announce your word, we pray to the Lord, "Lord, hear our prayer." Enable us to recognize your presence in our neighbors. Make us attentive to the poor and the unfortunate. We pray to the Lord, "Lord, hear our prayer." For those who suffer in the workplace, and for those who are without work, that their dignity may be respected, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For prisoners and those forgotten by society, keep us in solidarity with their suffering, O source of comfort. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For abandoned children, that they may find peace with those who welcome them, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For scholars and researchers, that their work may benefit all humanity, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For those who have responsibilities in public life, that they may act with integrity and for the good of all, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. God of all living, enable us to surrender ourselves to you in silence and in love. Surrendering ourselves to you does not come easily to our human condition, but you intervene in the deepest recesses of our being, and your will for us is the radiance of a hope.
art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Thank you.
name.